What's your name?
Lydia.
What kind of haircut are you going to get?
Getting a
Boycut of Okie dokie. Are you ready, hon?
I'm saying I might need a couple for that.
Nope, just one.
I sold muscle for 5 years.
You're brave.
I'm not eligible to be bought again in 2021. I'm about to say 2022. That's when I'm eligible for parole. Sorry, you gave me a cold chill.
Okay, gotta look down. Alright, look up.
Look down any further, I don't know what I'm gonna see. I didn't sign up for a choker.
Yeah, you did. Okay, look down again.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, now you get to wear a choker necklace, huh?
No. What was that? What was that in the contract? A choker.
Look down. Get your hair out.
Can't be that much. Well, we already got the Beetlejuice thing going.
Alright, I got your clip, so I'm just gonna.
Why do you need a clip?
Because the snaps are not lining up.
Just more look.
Hey, sit here or over there if you want to watch.
Yeah, you're not a camera that way. Over there you're not. Over there you would be.
She would be anyway. She would be totally out of the way over there if she wants to be over there.
It's not fall.
It ain't gonna fall. My sister sat there.
Emily was scared shitless, wasn't she?
Yeah.
But she wound up liking it.
You know, I'm definitely have shorter hair than her.
Yes, you are. Okay, are you ready for this?
Forever hope to peace.
Yes, that's true.
So I haven't sold my soul to the devil. What are you talking about? Yeah, and I got it in, but you can't rip out now.
Okay.
I put my gloves in. Son of a bitch. Sorry.
Not me, you can't say that.
Lisa wasn't an F word.
I didn't.
Just carry these feet out. What is those facial expressions?
Cause I've already filmed the weight come off my head. Onto the floor.
It's like you're ready to cry.
Can't if you want.
No.
I know, you're a tough girl.
Yeah. When you're talking into a pool hall. Just 6 years ago. It is.
I wish I had the video camera then.
Yeah. We went me at your mom's.
Yeah.
Popped and ran into a pool hall. Straight up did and went to work that night at a bar. Almost dangerous with short hair. But it's good.
Mm-hmm.
I said the same thing. You should not be in it alone.
So I'll talk to you again, Neil.
Yeah, thank you, Ginger. I have my long hair, or semi-long hair.
Hey, at least you won't take any of my pay back.
Yeah, no two boxes now. Look how much I've got these two boxes.
It's not going to be. Can't do it now, my mouth is too dry.
What?
My mouth is too dry.
What were you trying to do?
Chewbacca.
Oh, God.
I just filled it.
Mm-hmm.
My mouth is too dry.
No, it's funny enough. Get all that over there.
Mm-hmm. Cook some flour in 21. Almost in 2022.
I do have to admit, kind of missed a little quickly on my head. From that
one. The one time you was addicted to them.
I know. That's why I'm just trying to hear it say. I kind of have to admit, I kind of hate to admit it, but I kind of admit it. I missed it quickly. It just works so good. The handle part.
Thank you.
You didn't have power to use the money, because I had it down there. You didn't have 50 or 80.
Got a lot, don't you? Guess she has a permanent head on her head.
I can't help it. Oh, the head stuff is getting a little heavy. Oh, my bad. All the hair that you done when I was younger.
Oh my god. Everything you shake a stick at. Just about.
What?
Every kind of haircut you shake a stick at.
Ain't my fault. My hair is so thick.
It is pretty good fault.
You're the one that cut it.
Yeah, but you're the one that asked for it.
Well, not my fault you made me a big stick. I guess to make a good addiction.
Yeah, nothing wrong with it. If you like clippers, you like clippers. They feel good, don't they?
Yeah, until they get hot.
Until they get hot? All right. Now these won't be on there much longer.
We'll be right back.
in the code.
Yeah. Man, I'm clipping on my head.
But they felt good, didn't they?
Maybe forget what over 6 years felt like with clippers.
You can say it, they felt good, didn't they?
I don't admit that I missed it.
Alrighty,
Jesus.
Well, you didn't come right out and say it.
Yeah, I did. I said I kind of had to hate to admit that I missed it. How's that not coming out saying it?
Well, alrighty, ma'am. I'll let you live for that.
I'm not even going to have to brush my hair anymore. Man, I just bought a brush.
Yeah,
man.
You'll need it sooner or later.
Maybe. As fast as her hair grows, yeah, she'll need it.
You know why my hair grows fast?
Are you pregnant?
No, I get testosterone shit every month.
Oh.
Along with estrogen.
Estrogen is what's making your hair grow fast.
I know, testosterone is.
Yeah, for me.
Well, I don't have no organs to produce both chemicals.
Oh.
So I have to get a shot of both every month.
That kind of sucks.
I have to get that shot every month, both of them shots every month. Once a month.
That kind of sucks.
Well, that's what happens when you have a hysterectomy. And you don't want to go through menopause at all. Oh, the hot flashes. I just feel it thump, thump, thump. Right on my shoulder.
Yeah, you got thick hair.
Yeah, I'd say there's a lot more hair in there than there is in mine.
You already heard that when her hair, her white hair hit the floor when I gave her the bob. It was like thump, it was like a piece of wood hit the floor. That's how heavy her hair was when it was wet.
Yeah, I would try having it on your head.
Don't you remember I used to have hair?
Yeah, no, you don't want
to. I used to. But now it grows on my head, falls off, and starts growing on my back.
So you did become Chewbacca.
My math wasn't so bad. I was pretty sweet.
I knew you became Chewbacca. You wasted it.
I told you my mouth was dry.
Sweet mother girl, now you gotta make sure that plays in the video.
I wish it was more like it used to be.
What?
Your head.
What do you mean?
When you was younger.
What you trying to say?
Huh?
What you trying to say?
Kind of say you got a roll back here now.
Well, yeah.
You didn't have when you was younger, but then again, yeah. You didn't go through what you went through either.
I'm a whale now.
You're not a whale.
Never.
Maybe a manatee. Oh, I love you.
You asshole.
Remember, this is a family program.
I remember. I just called you a bull.
Okay, that was it. is take those thin shears and texture as it were, it would stand up nice. It would be spiked up, not flat. On the girl's flat top. On the right shaped head and the right shaped face, those are so cute.
I don't have that head no more.
I know you used to. You and Faye both. Y'all are so cute. And I can't believe Faye don't remember riding a bike over. Y'all came every 2 weeks to get the girl's flat top, and you came once a week to keep the Nike check in the UK in your head.
Yeah, I like my new check. I had a match home.
You, I know you like UK, right? So you'll like this joke. Little Johnny was at school one day, and it was a career day. And teacher noticed little Johnny didn't have a parent. So she said, "Little Johnny, why don't you stand up and tell the class what your daddy does for a living?" So little Johnny stood up with a grin from ear to ear, and he says, "My daddy's a stripper at a gay bar, and sometimes he brings men home with him." The teacher was like, next? So during recess out on the playground, little Johnny's friends come running up to him, and they're jumping up and down, hopping all around. "Little Johnny, is it true? Is it true?" And he said, "No, my dad's athletic director, U of L, is just too ashamed to admit it."
That was better fit, though. Just compared to me.
Thank you.
Game set and Batman.
Yeah.
So the next set of plugs are gonna be Batman.
Really?
Yeah. Too bad they made our hard two ones. Or some Sally's. Cause then I'll do like one Jack and one Sally. I feel bald.
Yeah, you're not. But you're not far from it down here.
Yeah. Kind of
hurt
me that part.
Kind of what?
Kind of hurt me that part. But I feel it. Yeah.
All right, let me see.
I need to glue that on the floor. Put it in my ear.
No, you ain't. Not far at all.
I was looking at my poor hair. Seriously.
Yes, seriously.
I pulled out with my eye. That's why I said seriously. I didn't have nothing in there. Did you think my eye was dry or something? Need a dose of water?
Not the eye. Close to it.
Take one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, but still. Sorry.
I can't believe your hair grows down that far.
What do you mean?
Grows down the back of your neck. And there. Just cut off the hair that was still long.
Wow. That's some shots I did every month, huh?
I don't know, I guess.
I've been on them for a year almost. Okay. I've been on the shots for almost a year, so.
Oh, it's coming from there.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're out. There's another thing here. That part right there has always been stuck in there. Always. Ever since I first started doing your hair, it goes so close in your ear. All that is you.
Oh, okay.
Plus what went to the floor.
Huh?
Plus what went to the floor.
You got a lot of my hair on your shirt too.
Oh, I know. I clean and sanitize all my stuff. After each use.
It's the only thing long on my head now.
Huh?
The only thing long on my head now.
Yeah, it won't be.
What? He said we don't have one.
That would have stopped the conversation, didn't it?
You said I get to have fun pain.
You're gonna have them.
Not too short, please. Remember, when it's wet, when it dries up.
I know.
Danielle!
What?
I got bangs. Something I ain't wore in 6 years. Now you're not the only one rocking bangs.
Your bangs are a little bit longer.
No, not when they dry up, they won't be.
Yeah, I heard your bangs will be longer than hers.
Okay, well, the rest of your hair is longer than mine.
That's a definite.
Not my secret passageway.
Mom, get ready to try to duck and go to the restroom.
That's okay, you can come on through. Do you?
Yeah. Yeah, just take away there.
They're not going to be as long as you thought. But they'll be fitting you and they'll be blending into.
Not as long as you said.
They'll be blending into the haircut that you had. I told you I was going to blend it in. Right?
What are you doing until now?
Bending the length into the top. Copy what you say. Breaking up the... Breaking up the sculpture part.
She said...
She's alright.
That's funny.
Hey, look, she was the subject of one of the videos, so she's allowed to walk through.
Huh?
You were a subject of one of the videos, so you're allowed to walk through.
Since then. Don't call me back.
I'm doing this part back. Bangs down. This back.
Why?
Because it needs to be back.
Oh.
So I can see this. Your hair used to lay down better.
I got old too.
Ain't old.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not old.
Yes, I am old.
No, you are not.
Oh.
And I do mean you are, not your.
My hair's gonna stick up.
For a little bit, but not much.
Yeah.
That's why I'm doing it like this.
I'm gonna have a lot of hair in the morning. See my fat roll back here.
You will live. Because I say you enough. That's what I was doing, was making it blend in that back there. keep running your hand over it because it'll make it stick up again after I got this.
Oh, this is probably the right.
How's the gel smell? Does it smell good?
What gel?
The spray gel I put in. It's clear all herbal essence.
You didn't put a gel on it.
Yes, I did. I didn't spray water on it. It's gel. You can't smell it?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, good, because I got a little water. You'll be able to smell it now. Now you smell it?
Yeah.
Smell good?
Yeah.
I like the blend. Now I'll at least put your heart in there and you're done.
With the heart?
Yep.
I figured what's a little bit more.
Where you want it at?
Over here. Yes.
Where at?
This one, somewhere.
Right in here? Okay, don't move. I'm going to put kind of a big one. I'm putting a little bitty one in there. I'm going to put one that you can see. You'll see this puppy. Planted it right into your neck design. And now,
what? And now.
get sprayed down and sanitized. Now what I done was I took the peanuts number one and cleaned out the inside of the heart. And now,
you put that right in
my face. Your face is a magnet, isn't it?
You put it right in my face.
Did you get in your face that time?
No.
Damn, boy.
Yeah, I was in my face.
You have hair on your back in the shape of a smiley face. Hold still. Maybe just a little one from that.
That's funny.
Hold still. I should have turned that around and put it on camera.
What?
The smiley face on the back.
Awesome.
I told you. All right, hold on. I'm going to fix that.
What? Fix what?
I'm going to fix that. Hold still. Okay, folks.
And on my hair. I think I lost more than you.
Lay back.
I love the way you.
What you see in the mirror, what do you think?
I ain't too far from the boat to stop.
And you liked them, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
You actually did.